individuals, when they come in, even when they have tumors that look very similar down a microscope, harbor fundamental differences in the genetic makeup of those tumor cells and in the environment in which those tumor cells grow. And so individual patients don't have the same response to therapy. And our previous approach is to one therapy for all patients benefits some, but it leaves other patients with therapies that are suboptimal. And what we're trying to do now is to categorize those patients into different types of groupings, patients that can benefit from specific types of therapy, and in order to give the right treatment to the right patient at the right time to maximize everyone's chance for effective therapy.